was a diamond who invaded Earth, saw its beauty and its worth. Mom made an army and she fought herself. Did that even end up mattering when she faked her own shattering? Mom lived in hiding by the name of Rose, with the friends she'd made and the form she chose. Now all that's left of her exists in me, and I think that we can all agree that is a little bit upsetting. I'd rather think about a wedding. Let's think about cake. Let's think about flowers. Let's think about dressing up and dancing around for hours. There's an awful lot of awful things we could be thinking of, but for just one day, let's only think about love.
Okay, Sapphire, I gotta get dressed for a big day now, so no peeking. And no future vision either.
Okay.
Oh, Stephen, I just wish I could have said something sooner about Rose and Pink.
We could think about lies that we told in the past.
It's so hard.
We could think about hurt feelings and how long they can last.
How can we move on?
Or we could think about hope.
Hope?
You know I've been hoping.
About what?
That everything's better now, everything's out in the open. Ismet, is that what you're wearing to the wedding?
It's the nicest thing I own.
Looking sharp. We could think about flowers, we could think about cake, we could think about wonderful promises we have the power to make. There's an awful lot of awful things we could be thinking of, but for just one day, let's only think about love.
Maybe I shouldn't have picked up roses. Might be a little controversial.
We could all rethink how we feel about Rose. When it comes to Pink and the things that she did in the past, I suppose.
Yeah.
Or we could both feel better, 'cause we could think about how. We could think about us, and we could think about now.
Well, if we don't use these, we're gonna need something else.
No worries. Peridot's gathering more flowers right now. I'll go get her.
But for just one day, let's only think about.
Peridot?
What if Lapis was right? Sooner or later, the diamonds are going to come for the cluster.
We're all gonna die here.
We could think about war. We could think about fighting. We could think about long-lost friends we wish we were inviting. We could think about the broken gems in the cluster at the planet's core. Or we could think about the bubble we made so that they can't be hurt any, they can't be hurt anymore. We could think about joy. We could think about pain. We could think about sunshine. We could think about rain. There's an awful lot of awful things we could be thinking of. But for just one day, let's only think about.
Just one day, let's only think about. Just one day, let's only think about.